Watch your videos on your Android phone in a smaller pop-up window is now too easy. So what you required, open the Google Play and search for Gplayer. Actually Gplayer is a really nice app that you can watch your videos in your picture-to-picture mode, and it's the best Android video player that I ever tried. So just tap on the install and accept the agreement, and after that open this one and tap on the I accept the agreement. And then after tap on the enable SW decoder, because it will be improve your video performance. So just tap on the enable SW decoder, and after that it's going to be restart the software itself. So no problem, just tap on the OK. And then after tap on the thumbnail sketchy to update your thumbnail sketchy for your videos. After that tap on it. So it's now going to be, now your all the videos lists are here. Whatever videos that you have in your phone, it's going to be visible here. So I just want to play one video. So tap on it. And after tapping, as you seen here, now it's going to be played that video, and it's in the floating windows. And as you seen here, I'm going to be back, but the videos are playing as it is, and I'm able to drag any places. And as you seen here, I'm able to do multitasking, means all the things that I want to do on my phone, I'm able to do, and it's that video is just running as it is. And if you want to run another video, so just open it, it will be also play in the same time. So just tap on the another video. As you seen here, now two videos are playing at the same time, and even I'm able to see my own screens, means my whole screen is not going to be used, means I'm able to do multiple tasks, and both videos are running very perfectly. So there is no any problem in this one. And if you want to play your YouTube videos, it's also too easy. So open YouTube. And after opening the YouTube videos, YouTube, just select your videos that you want to play this one. So tap on the three dot icons on closed on your videos. And then after select the option share. And after that search for Gplayer. Just tap on the Gplayer. And now it's going to be play your YouTube videos, and it's in floated mode, means if you want to view your videos, and you can easily do your work, whatever work that you want to do on your phone. As you seen here, there's no any problem for playing the videos on the floating windows. And this player is also coming with nice feature of DLNA, that you can find my another video how to just share your videos on the your bigger screens. So as you seen here, I'm able to drag and drop anywhere. So actually you need to be hold on the top. So as you seen here, if you hold on the top, and if you want to stop it, so just tap on the close icon to close this one. And there are many options that's available in the setting of the particular player. So open the Gplayer again, and they have options like gallery, directory, whatever. If you want to use it, you can tap on it and use it. Like it will show you all the directory information that have for your videos. So you are able to view all your videos files here, and it's a different view, but the main thing is the setting. So right click on that, just tap on the three dot icons and select the setting. And in setting you have two options like your floating windows, just on the top select the options like floating screen setting. This one is important. And whatever options that you, if you want to stick to edge or disable floating player, so these are the options that's available here. You need to be play around it. So with this one, you are easily, with this Gplayer, you are easily able to play your videos on the screen, and it's really handy. It's a like multitasking features comes in your Android phone. So hope you like my videos. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching.